So glioblastoma is what's known as a spontaneous tumor, meaning that for the vast, vast majority of patients, 99% plus, it happens randomly due to spontaneous mutations in your brain. It's not something you inherit, and it's not something that's caused by external factors. But there has been a lot of concern in previous years about whether or not external factors like cell phone electromagnetic radiation could be a cause, and there were two large multinational 1,000-plus person studies that examined this, and in both cases they found no evidence of a connection. So we feel confident advising patients that, look, if you're dealing with a glioblastoma, it's nothing you did, okay? It's nothing about your environment, about how you lived your life, about the food you ate, or what activities you participated in, or what you were exposed to. It is unfortunately a spontaneous event, and now we got to deal with it.